You see what I mean?
So, how can I help you?
What, you couldn't tell? Eye shots.
Oh, buttock augmentations. Certainly we can do that for you, but there's a couple of options. You've got gluteal implants, liposculpture, body contouring.
Just the shots will be fine.
So, what exactly do you want?
I want it bigger.
Bigger?
Just bigger. Like, I want it to be fat, you know? I want to make it clap. No, without trying to hard. No, because I have slight scoliosis, and sometimes it's just a bit
serious. Hold on. Now, you said fat?
Not like F-A-T fat, but P-H-A-T fat. Like Amber Rose or Serena Williams.
Oh, kind of like Ice-T's wife, Coco.
No, I don't want Ripley to believe it or not ass. Just like Roxy Reynolds.
The porn star?
I brought a couple references for you.
Let me take a look. Whoa. Yeah, we could say you're thorough. Well, the procedure's pretty simple. Just a few injections in each buttock. At first, you're gonna be a little sore and it'll feel hard. But after a little while, you'll adjust and it'll feel more soft. Or should we say normal?
Sounds great.
Okay, well, Cameron, do you have any questions about the procedure? Any concerns?
Well, you know that story about the lady that got the fix-a-flat and the super glue in her ass?
Yeah.
You guys don't do that here, do you?
No, of course not.
I mean, unless you think it'll work.
Nah, I wouldn't recommend it.
I mean, because she only got pneumonia, so.
We should probably stick to the standard procedure. Now, Cameron, if you don't mind me saying so, you've got a nice figure.
Okay.
And doesn't the saying usually go a little something like, you're never too thin?
Yeah, white people maybe. Look, see, black guys are all about the ass. So growing up skinny around a lot of black people, all you hear is, you know, put some meat on your bones, you know, dumb shit like that. And then all the thick girls think they're better than everybody else, and nobody really cares what their personality's like, so they're complete bitches. You know, all they really care about is how it looks and sounds when they're hitting it from the back. I mean, it's completely different for white girls. You know, white guys love the skinny chicks. It's not a self-esteem thing.
So it's a self-esteem thing?
Oh, I just said the complete opposite.
Of course. Cameron, have you considered the alternative?
What, like dating white people? What, should I try you?
Being comfortable with yourself.
You're a real sucky plastic surgeon.
Well, Cameron, we've got everything you need here, and I'm confident we can get it done. But first, I'd like you to take a couple of weeks. Talk it over with your family, friends, those who actually care about this procedure, are concerned with what you're about to do. Make sure it's something you really want to do. After that, come on back.
I'll still want it.
Come on back in a couple of weeks. All right. Thanks, Dan. Thank you. It looks good to me.
Stop. Now make that motherfucker hammer time like. Go stupid. Go stupid.